We need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars. At least I know he's alive.
That child is an abomination.
What about their mother?
I heard she was abstaining from food and water as penance.
Poor woman.
She raised them.
Some children are born cursed.
It was nothing.
Thank you.
they're still there. Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me. Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance. You have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the phone down.
Alice.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges, high up. It's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Liv?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
Friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf. There it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. You know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No. Too much pressure builds up in the muscles. The blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of the skin inside your body. See if we can get to the top of this building.
You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. Do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
did it. Cool.
Huh.
How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara. Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious?
I don't know.
God
Damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Oh, God.
this way!
Okay. Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going? It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I'll go first this time.
See who's out there.
Thank you.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my God.
Just think about the good parts too.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my trust.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you're anti-electricity and all that simple old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this profit even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. They're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck!
Go slow.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my God.
Just try not to look down. How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my God, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev! It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
To know.
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. The worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be in the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Holy shit, this building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. That's not good. Looks good. All right, back to Lev.
Present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There.
We got this. Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this. Shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it. Big building. Yeah.
God!
Glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Lev.
Oh.
Thank you, Fedra.
Hear anything else? No. You?
No.
Good. Let's keep going. bargain weapon. It's impressive. Yeah, it is. Let's get out of here. Okay, progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah.
Are you? If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Oh, my God.
That big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
We did it. We killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
There?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It was just a lot.
You did good.
Building.
Agreed. You can take your mask off.
Thank you. You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. And Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks. You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of...
Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed
Abby.
To...
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. Going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
Grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet you will soon. So what's... Oh, hold up. All clear. Anyway, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained, and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Doesn't look so bad. Oh, of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then.
ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. Here goes. Thank you.
See what you got. For fuck's sake. There's gotta be somewhere else. Thank you.
did this. Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Get ready to celebrate.
Yeah. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.